California is back at it again with the climate action. California has made a commitment to ban natural gas furnaces and heaters by 2030. It was just this past Thursday that California Air Resources voted to ban the sale of these appliances. Now, hopefully this proposal will cause a domino effect on the transition to clean energy. I do want to make note that the final say to phase out these gas-filled appliances won't be up for vote until 2025.